There's the entrance.
Something's wrong.
No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place. The remains of the peasant savior have been moved to an undisclosed location. We've had reports of the cult stealing objects and artifacts and holding them hostage in exchange for docility. We will not allow such a sacrilege to happen to Manco. This could be an effigy of the peasant savior. It might have been stolen by the cult of Kukulkan to keep the Paititians from worshipping it. Or maybe it was given to them, as payment for protection.
Resting place.
This looks suspicious.
This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the Order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulkan.
No.
Oh, hell.
This lever should raise the water level. This shows burial dolls, pottery, and textiles being placed in here with the dead. This wasn't just a hiding place. The Order turned it into a crypt. This lever should raise the water level. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu. Pure silver. From what I understand, Manco was a simple farmer. This must have been made posthumously as an offering to honor him. There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed off passageway, I bet.
Ah, Lara. Quenti returned a short while ago. Little worse for wear, but alive. I'm glad to see you're okay as well.
That cistern is quite a challenge. I'm happy Quenti made it back.
But without the Savior's amulet, I'm afraid.
You mean this Savior's amulet?
What? Lara, you found it. That's incredible.
Here.
I can't thank you enough. When Zan returns with the Champion's Bow, we will honor all of the Gatherers. Including you, if you join us.
I'll be there. What are we doing here? I never wanted to...